The only days that I'm not stressed are days I work myself to death, and I'm too tired to feel anything else. Even then I'm restless in my sleep, my worries bleed into my dreams, and I wake up and do it all again. Maybe it's the way I was raised or how I'm wired in my brain, but I never seem to be enough for me. Is it normal the way I can't help second guessing? Is it normal wishing I could put my thoughts to bed and be in the moment for just a moment? 'Cause it feels like I'm always somewhere.